All right, Northside Pride. Yeah. The Eagles hosting another playoff game after defeating a Lakeside Evans. I like your moves, Frank. Last Saturday, tonight, Douglas County comes to town, and Big Blue is ready to drop down and get their Eagle on. Let's head out to McConnell Talbert Stadium, a.k.a. the Mac, and the Eagles nest in full pirate gear, saying it's great to beat a Northside Eagle on a football Friday night like this. I agree with them. Great job from the student section. Second quarter, let's pick up the action. The boys from Green Street are up a lot to a little when the Eagles' Keontae Rhines comes through with the PBU on fourth down. Seatbelt me, please, Coach Chad Alligood. Yeah, he's got to be pretty proud of this bunch. I mean, they've been playing great all season long. End of the third quarter, junior running back Michael McClendon toting the mail on the series, keeping the chains moving to end the third quarter. There's no fumble on the play, ruled down by contact. The Eagles rush for 281 yards and 5 touchdowns in this contest, looking strong like the North of old. Fourth quarter, same drive. Quarterback Damian D on the keeper. Dive in, swish. Again, there is no fumble. That's a tutty. And that's 42-7 for the home team. 35-7 at the half. Earlier in the game, Ricardo Jones got his 8th interception of the season. But this time, his teammate and his best boy, Elijah Robinson, he gets the pick. The senior linebacker is a straight dog. Former quarterback, by the way. The Northside Eagles are 9-3 heading into the quarterfinals. FFF scoreboard. Yeah, they take down Douglas County 42-13. They'll play Langston Hughes next week.